friendship sloop, also known as a lobster sloop, gradually evolved on the Maine coast at the end of the 19th century. Fishermen built the boat for lobstering and designed these vessels with a single gaff rig mast. Simple and elegant, these boats can be single-handed, while a low freeboard and an open cockpit with room for traps made fishing easier. Typical friendship sloops have an elliptical stern, a clipper bow, a full keel, and range between 16 and 40 feet long. Fishermen would typically build a sloop over the winter, fish with it during the summer, catching herring, cod, swordfish, mackerel, and lobster, and then sell the boat during the fall. While powerboats have succeeded in replacing traditional vessels, the friendship sloop managed to transition into a pleasure yacht, kept by admirers who appreciated her fine lines and seaworthiness. Each year, the Friendship Sloop Society hosts a series of regattas in Maine, Connecticut, and Massachusetts. You can learn more at the Society's website, fss.org, or check out Soundings August 2017 Classics article.